Hi, I'm Professor Javier Martin. I'm the head of the program of interior design here at Berlin International, and I'm actually also teaching courses related to the technology module, things that had to do with materials, constructions, and systems. The program of interior design at Berlin International, it's very practice oriented, and we want to provide our students with the competences and the skills to develop in the field of interior design and interior architecture, so that they can work from the very early conceptual stages to the development of actual designs. My message to new students at Berlin International is that they have to stay open, stay eager for learning, for doing, for learning new things from different colleagues, from peers, from the professors, from the environment here at the university, and also the exciting city of Berlin.